save us from this ugly truth.
Song of